Welcome back, buddy, to episode 1482 of Guitar Hero with Jack. Today I'll be playing Capital G by Nine Inch Nails, and we're just going to jump right on into it. So last episode I tried to do math to figure out what episode would be the fifth year anniversary of this channel if I do one episode a day. And I thought, because I'm getting close to 1500, that I was close to 5 years, but then I realized that it's actually 1825 will be the 5 year anniversary. Well, that will be the episode that comes out on the fifth year anniversary. So I'm really not that close. I'm actually much closer to 4 years at this point. I actually am a little bit past four. So I'm trying to go back and figure out what the fourth year episode anniversary was. Because if 1500 is 325 away from five, then that means 1500 minus 40 would be 365 away. So episode 1460, right? Was the 4 year anniversary episode? That would make sense because 1825 minus 365 would be 1460. I'm doing math again. Math really screwed me over yesterday, in yesterday's episode. Terrible performance. So hopefully I can redeem myself. Math was my strongest subject in school, and I feel like I've been having some mental decline, at least in the math department. I don't know what that means for me, but like I definitely cannot. I had very good. I don't know if this is necessarily math, but I was very good with numbers. Could remember long strings of numbers accurately, like telephone numbers. I can't do that as well anymore. I am also just not as good at basic math, addition, subtraction, multiplication, as I used to be. There's also a weird thing that I've noticed where I'll look at a number and I'll be thinking the right number, but then I will try to speak it because I'll be like saying it out loud to help me remember it, and I'll say the wrong number. I'll look at the number 37 and say like 47. Is that weird? Anyway, I'm just blaming, well, I haven't had a math class in like, what has it been? Like 5 years? So that's probably why. Oh my god, I just didn't hit the strum bar. I thought for sure this weird hammer-on part over here would be the part that I would mess up on. Oh, there it goes. Okay. Both came true. Anyway. Yeah, so 1460 was the 4 year anniversary. So we are officially at 4 years, 3 weeks, and 1 day with this episode. So happy 4 year, 3 week, 1 day anniversary, everybody. If you've been here since the beginning, then congratulations. I doubt anybody has done that, except for me. Is there anyone that has seen all 1482 episodes of this? There's no way. There's absolutely no way. I don't even rewatch them when I edit them. So the only time I've seen them is when I'm playing them live. So if you have, you're a trooper, and I commend you. If you like this episode, feel free to leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that jazz, and you can join us tomorrow for Call Me by Blondie. Classic. And I'll see you then.